Y misma Zeta del Castillo, Perú.
Also earning a spot in the top 21 is Peru.
Hi everyone, I'm Yannick Maceta del Castillo, Miss Universe Peru. I work as an assistant audio engineer in Manhattan, New York. I am so lucky to get to work in something that I love. My job includes working with different orchestras, doing like movie scores, and just working with different artists. It's not only that I get to enjoy the music while recording, I get to know the process behind it, and it's just magical. I love animals. In the future, I see myself having a farm and rescuing different type of animals. And every time I see an animal, even though I don't know it, the first time there's like a deep connection, and animal seems to love me too. So it's mutual.
Yannick Maceta del Castillo, Peru. Stepping into the fourth spot is Peru. Australia.
Only one spot remains. The last contestant to make the top five is Peru.
Number two.
All right, number two, your question is coming from Zuleika Rivera.
Miss Peru, what would you say to the women watching tonight who are currently experiencing sexual or domestic abuse?
I will tell them that I admire their strength, that they're survivors, and that I've been there too. I became the hero of my own story. That's why I advocate to save little girls from being victims. They're survivors, they're heroes. They have the power, and don't ever, ever make anyone silence your voice. Climate change. It is our collective responsibility to start taking action in order to save our planet. Just by little, we can start making a difference. Little by little, by recycling, by teaching young generations about taking care of our beautiful, beautiful Earth. We're just here for one time. And this is the time that we have to start taking care of it. Thank you.
Thank you.
The second runner-up for Miss Universe is... Peru.